his lair the other day.
I did the Roman from the point and I couldn't get out to them.
I can feel the entire layout. Not bad actually. Because my van's kind of smaller than this. And it's got a lot on it.
You done?
Is that where they got the museum, isn't it?
Yes. I like a little diesel. There's a lot of American stuff here.
This
when I put it all on, and then went down to the snips, and slipped the entire stem, one bite off. Yeah, but this will do
he's got the blue Pullman in N-gauge in the station.
How can I slate in there?
Coming. Right. This train.
Is
it coming from the train?
Who are you? Wait, come on. Get for a second.
Yes. Oh, it's stuck.
Actually.
Funny thing is, I can't tell which one's running from. There's too many of them running from.
Lovely jubbly, bloody hell, guys.
You think the Manchester money's a sunny slow?
I know. They're worth a lot though, aren't they?
Oh, yeah.
I like how the drivers jumped out.
Yeah.
In buildings and track, yeah.
Yeah. Buildings, track, wooden stuff.
Look at the ship here.
Yeah, no, I absolutely love this one, giant. Yeah, giant sort of
that. Love this one. Two-car DMU. Yeah. Been trying to get Granite to get me some more engaged stuff, but he won't because I ain't got a bloody lounge on him. He gets a load of our oath.
Yeah.
Oh, the Pullman.
Yeah.
That's worth a lot, just in itself.
Mm.
Someone's left the window open. What's happening there then?
Probably because the Pullman's been moving.
Maybe.
Sprint out there, don't
you? Yeah.
It's
lovely
finding the details on it and how you like all set up with them.
Yeah.
It's brilliant.
See, they've even got people on a station under a canopy.
Yeah.
Now imagine having this in OO.
Oh wow.
If this was OO, bloody hell, the amount of stuff you could run. Count number your age, wouldn't it? The amount of stuff.
Well, you could have everything on there, couldn't you? If you had it for yourself, you know, new stock and everything.
Mm. Ooh, two car DMUs together. Mm.
Stop there, can't drive it, it's obviously something that's